Iva Baho Koti Chandra Jine Adana Uchala Dhalade Sevana Mala Kare Jalamala Dhalade Sevana Mala Kare Jalamala Shiva Shiva Sukha Narada Preme Gada Gada Shiva Shiva Sukha Narada Preme Gada Gada Bhakati Vinoda Dekhe Gaurara Sampada Bhakati Vinoda Dekhe Gaurara Sampada Kiva Jayo Jayo Gaura Chande Arati Kashobha Jahanavi Tatavane Jagamana Lobha Jaya Gauranitai, 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 Jaya Gauranita Jaya Gauranitai, 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 Jaya Gauranita Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Adaitya Gadadhara Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhakta Vinda Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhakta Vinda Yes. श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत्य गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौरभक्तवृंद हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे हरे
हरे हरे
हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे
हरे
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Nitai Gaurango, Nitai Gaurango, Nitai Gaurango, Nitai Gaurango, Nitai Gaurango, Gaurahari, Nitai Gaurango, Gaurahari. Jai Sachinandana, Jai Sachinandana, Jai Sachinandana, Jai Sachinandana, Jai Sachinandana, Gaurahari. Nitai Gaurango, Nitai Gaurango, Nitai Gaurango, Nitai Gaurango, Nitai Gaurango, Gaurahari. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Jaya Kishor Kishori, Jaya Kishor Kishori, Kishor Kishori, Jaya Kishor Kishori. Jaya Kishor Kishori, Kishor Kishori, Kishor Kishori, Jaya Kishor Kishori. Jaya Jagannatha, Jaya Jagannatha, Jagannatha, Jaya Jagannatha. Jaya Jagannatha, Jaya Jagannatha, Baladeva, Jaya Subhadra. Jaya Gauranitai, 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 Jaya Gauranitai. Nitai Gaur Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol. Nitai Gaur Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol. Jayo Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Prabhupada. जय प्रभुपादा 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 जय प्रभुपादा
जय ओम विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य अष्टोत्र शताष्ट श्री श्रीमद हिस् डिवाइन ग्रेस अभय चरणारविंद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी जगद्गुरु श्रील प्रभुपाद की जय नित्य लीला प्रविष्णु ओम विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य अष्टोत्र शताष्ट श्री श्रीमद हिस् डिवाइन ग्रेस श्रील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती ठाकुर गोस्वामी महाराज श्रील प्रभुपाद की जय अनंत कोटि वैष्णव वृंद की जय नामाचार्य श्रील हरिदास ठाकुर की जय श्री रूप सनातन भट्ट रघुनाथ श्री जीव गोपाल भट्टदास रघुनाथ षड गोस्वामी की जय प्रेम से कहो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधार श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद की जय श्री श्री राधा कृष्ण गोप गोपीनाथ श्याम कुंड राधा कुंड श्री गिरि गोवर्धन की जय श्री वृंदावन मथुरा धाम की जय श्री मायापुर नवद्वीप धाम की जय पुरुषोत्तम क्षेत्र श्री जगन्नाथपुरी धाम की जय द मोस्ट मर्सिफुल लॉर्डशिप श्री श्री किशोर किशोरी की जय परम करुणा श्री श्री गौर निताय की जय श्री श्री जगन्नाथ बलदेव सुभद्र महारानी की जय गंगा माई यमुना माई की जय भक्ति देवी श्रीमती तुलसी महारानी की जय श्रील प्रभुपाद ट्रांसेंडेंटल बुक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन की जय युगधर्म श्री हरिनाम संकीर्तन यज्ञ की जय श्री हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र की जय समावेत भक्तवृंद की जय निताय गौर प्रेमानंदे हरि हरि बोल ऑल ग्लोरीज टू द असेंबल्ड डिवोटीज हरे कृष्ण ऑल ग्लोरीज टू द असेंबल्ड डिवोटीज हरे कृष्ण ऑल ग्लोरीज टू द असेंबल्ड डिवोटीज हरे ऑल ग्लोरीज ऑल ग्लोरीज ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्री गुरु एंड श्री गुरुआंग ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्रील प्रभुपाद
Namaste Narasinghaya Namaste Narasinghaya Namaste Narasinghaya Apalada Lada Daine हिरण्यकशिपुर्वक्षः शिलातङ्कनकाराय एतो नृसिंह परतो नृसिंहो यतो यतो यामि ततो नृसिंह बाहे नृसिंह हृदये नृसिंह नारसिंह मदीयं शरणं प्रपद्ये Avakara kamala vare nakam adbhuta shingha Dalita hiranyakashipu anubringha Keshavadrita narahari rupa jaya jagadisha hare Jaya jagadisha hare Jaya jagadisha hare Adbhuta Shingha Dalita Hiranyakashipu Tanubhinna Keshavadrita Narahari Rupa Jaya Jagadisha Hare Jaya Jagadisha Hare Jaya Jagadisha Hare Avakara Kamala Vare Nakam Adbhuta Shingham Dalita Hiranyakashipu Tanubhingham Keshavadrita Narahari Rupa Jaya Jagadisha Hare Jaya Jagadisha Hare Jaya Jagadisha Hare Narakamaravarenaka Adbhuta Shinga Dharita Hiranyakashipu Anuvenya Keshavadeta Narahare Rupa Jaya Jagadisha Hare Jana Shingre Jaya Jagadisha Hare Jaya Jagadisha Hare Jaya Narsingadev, 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 Jaya Narsingadev. Jaya Prahlad Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj, Jaya Prahlad Maharaj. Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Jaya Prabhupada. Shri Narsingadev Bhagavan ki, Shri Prahlad Maharaj ki, Nitai Gaura Pivanandi.
Repeat after me.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Hare Hare.
Hare,
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Rama, Rama.
Rama Rama.
Hare Hare.
Hare.
Thank you very much for joining us for tonight's program. Our Sunday lecture will be given by His Holiness Chandramouli Maharaj.
Haribo.
He is back after many, many months of travel to Europe, India, other places that I'm not even aware of. But we're very happy that Maharaj is back. And so every time Maharaj comes, it's nice. He's been here for the past few years for the Govardhan Puja Festival as well. So he will be here. So I'm very, very happy to announce. Let's all welcome Maharaj with our very happy and loud Hari Bol.
Hari Bol!
Hopefully our Hari Bols will bring Maharaj down, so we're waiting for him to come. For those of you who know that during Kartik month, we offer lamp two, Radha Damodar, Yashoda Damodar actually. And then we have pictures that I showed you last week. Please take a copy for yourself from the gift store for very nominal printing cost, I think it's $5. That way you have for your own altar a nice picture of Yashoda and Damodar, and that you can every day in the evening offer a nice ghee lamp with the Damodar Ashtaka prayers. And we will also do it tonight here with all of the devotees gathered for the Damodar prayers. From a sharing perspective, our calendars for next year, for 2013, should be available by the time we all gather for Diwali and Govardhan Puja. We'll have calendars for next year ready. So please make sure you reserve your copy, or you make sure that you take your copy as well before the year starts. That's about it. Anybody here for the very first time? Any first time visitors to the temple? I see some new faces. Please come up. We have a small gift for you as a token of our appreciation. We're very grateful that you took the time to come to our temple. And we hope that this is a wonderful visit for you. Thank you for coming tonight. Thank you. I was told by Radharaman Prabhu to share with you that if you're parking in the school lot, then please make sure that you take your car out by about 8:30 latest, because some devotees have to lock the place, etc. So by 8:30, find your way to the parking lot, the school parking lot, and take your car from there. Usually sometimes there are some cars all the way till 9, 9:15, etc. So about 8:30, if you can somehow get to your car, that will be very helpful. So thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Rama.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Nama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Hare.
Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari. Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari. Jai Gopi Jana Vallabha Giri Hare Hare Gopi Jana. Jai Gopi Jana Vallabha Giri Hare Hare Gopi Jana Vallabha Giri Hare. This whole Nandana Raja Jana Hanya. Yasoda Nandana Raja Jana Hanja. Yamuna Tira Havana Jaha Hiyasum. Yamuna Tira Havana Jaha Hiyasum. Jai Radha Madhava Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari. Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari. Jai Gopi Jana Vallabha Giri Hare Hare. Giri Hare Hare. Jai Gopi Jana Vallabha Giri Hare Hare. His hood and hun, dun, ha, Raja Jana Hun, yes, hood and hun, dun, ha, Raja Jana Hun, Yamuna Tira, Havana, Yahya. Jamuna Tira Havana Rahasyam. Riyo Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari. Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Nithai Gaur. Haribo, Haribo, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Nithai Gaur. Riva Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Rama Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Riva. And it's I go, Hari Bho, Hari Bho, Hari Bho, Hari Bho. And it's I go, Hari Bho, Hari Bho, Hari Bho, Hari Bho. Jaya Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Prabhupada. Jaya Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Prabhupada.
The Premanandi. Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prastaya Bhutale Srimakti Bhakti Vedanta Swami Iti Namine. Namaste Saraswati Devi Gauravani Pacharini Nirvishesha Sunyavadi Pastyatyade Satarine Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sivasari Gauda Bhaktivindam. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Thank you all for coming. Sorry for being late. It's a busy weekend. I'll begin with a story. You like stories? Stories have some kind of way of conveying a message that is important. It's a little long, the story. Is that okay? Is that okay? Ravi? It's Rati? It's okay? Okay. There was a great war, probably the biggest war in the history of wars. It was called the Battle of Kurukshetra, in which Krishna personally appeared on the battlefield to be there to give what we say support and also encouragement to his devotees. It was a fight between good and evil, between the devas and the asuras, between demons and devotees. Not exactly, but almost. There were those who were of demoniac mentality on the opposite side. And the war was won by the righteous, and one king was established on the throne. His name was Yudhisthira. Yudhisthira Maharaj ruled the world for many hundreds of years afterwards, and he ruled as a saintly person. Nowadays, when we have rulers, sometimes you don't even know who they are. But to speak of getting, what we say, a relationship with them. But in those days, even though the kings were not just located in one particular area of the world, like we have now, it was like a worldwide kingdom, still, they were very personal. And any one of the citizens that would like to see the king could come and speak to him on their own, what we say, discretion. They could come. And they can make an appointment and see the king and speak if they had some reason to. So Yudhisthira had been established on the throne. Krishna had been in the world for 125 years almost. And Yudhisthira decided to open his doors to people in general. And so, and he had a secretary, and his secretary was actually his brother, whose name was Bhim, who was one of the warriors on the battle also, a fighter on the side of Krishna. And one day one man came in to see Yudhisthira, and he said, "Yudhisthira, I got a problem. I got a real problem. You know, I have to see Yudhisthira to get this problem understood. Maybe he can help me." And Bhima said, "Well, you know, he's a little busy right now. Can you tell me the problem?" And the man said, "Yeah, I actually worked hard and I erected this garden. I put so many nice flowers and shrubs and trees and plants everywhere. And then I was thinking, I have to do something to protect the garden from being destroyed. So I erected a wall around the garden. But as soon as I finished with the wall, the most strangest thing happened. The wall started encroaching on the garden and started to destroy the garden. I made this wall to protect the garden, but the garden was being destroyed by the wall." Bhima said, "That's a tough one. Maybe you should go in to see Yudhisthira." So he went in, and another man came. And the other man, he said, "Bhima, I got to see Yudhisthira. I got this. It's not a problem, but it's the strangest thing that I've ever encountered." Bhima said, "All right, you know, it's been one of those days. So you can just tell me what the problem is, and maybe I can answer it." He said, "Yeah, I had this big bucket of water, and I decided to put the bucket into different cups. And I made 5 cups out of the bucket of water. And then I thought I'd pour the water from the cups back into the bucket. And so I did. And after I did that, there was less than half the water I started with. And I didn't spill a drop. I started with this bucket, I put into 5 cups, I poured it back, and it was half, and even less." "That's strange. Maybe you should see Yudhisthira. You know, he's the king, he has to deal with things like this." Okay. So then after some time, a third man comes. And the third man, he says, "Bhima, I have to see Yudhisthira. This problem is, it's not a problem, but it's the most strangest thing I've ever experienced in my whole life. I can't figure out. It makes no sense at all." Bhima said, "All right, you know, let's go. We tried already two. Maybe I'll get this one right. Tell me your problem." He said, "Yeah, well, you know, there was this elephant, huge elephant. And he started walking, and he walked right into this wall. He went right through the wall. And when he got almost through, his little tail, you know, elephants have their little tiny tails, got stuck in the wall. This big elephant goes right through the wall, and what happens right at the end? His tail can't get through, and he gets stuck." Bhima said, "I think I wish I stayed home today. Can't figure this one out either. You better go see Yudhisthira." So the night he comes, he goes. A fourth man comes. He said, "Oh, Bhima, what a problem this is. Boy, I was really scared. Somehow I got away, but whew." Bhima said, "All right, tell me the story." He said, "I was walking. I just decided to walk. And I was walking and walking and walking and walking. And pretty soon I knew I didn't know where I was. And then all of a sudden, I found myself in this strangest land, and everything was like dark, and there was these big rock formations, like mountains, and they were all over, and the area was very fearful, and I was feeling scared for my life, and it was dark, and it was all these real foreboding signs in the atmosphere. So I started to try to get out of there, but when I looked, it was in all directions. I didn't know which way to go. So I decided, let me go somewhere. So I started to go. And then as I was going, I looked down on the ground, and there was this little beautiful green plant. I was thinking, what is this doing here? This is so strange. Nothing like this exists in this area. So I decided, let me pull the plant. And I did. I pulled the plant, and guess what happened? The whole atmosphere changed, and all the darkness dissipated. There was light and sun in the sky. All the mountains were gone. The birds were chirping. It was like a beautiful day. Bhima said, that's not a problem. He said, but still, I can't figure it out. Go see Yudhisthira. So he goes, and after some time, he's there, and he walks in, and he goes to see Yudhisthira himself, and he says, Yudhisthira, did you see those four men? Yudhisthira says, what four men? I didn't see any four men. Oh, those four men! Oh, they represent the age of Kali. Soon, Krishna will leave the planet, and the most difficult age of mankind will appear on the planet known as Kali Yuga. So many problems. So, well, Bhima just had to ask the question. Can you explain their stories? He said, yes. Very easy to understand if you understand this age that's about to come. He said, the man with the garden, the citizens will elect the government to protect them, but the government will destroy the citizens. He made a garden, he made a wall to protect the garden, but the wall destroyed the garden. This is Kali Yuga. The governments will not give protection to the citizens, but become a burden to the citizens. We're going to elections pretty soon, right? I don't think it matters who wins anyway, it's the same thing. Anyway, second man comes. Yeah, the buckets. Oh, that one's an easy one. This is Kali Yuga. Parents will give so much to their children, but the children will give very little back. Kali Yuga. The buckets and the cups. Kali Yuga. Children will not appreciate what their parents give them. Third one, what about this elephant? That's strange. He said, yeah, if you got money, you get justice. If you're a poor man, just like the little tail gets stuck in the wall, the poor man always gets caught. No justice for the poor man. But if you're rich, you can buy your way. Kali Yuga. All right, you got to tell me about this last one. He said, this one is the one I've been waiting to tell you about. He said, this age of Kali, Manda Sumanda Matayo Manya Bhagyu Padrataha. It's a very difficult age about to come. People will be not inclined to spiritual life. Materialism will be the goal of life. Economic advancement will be seen as the success in life. And people will establish relationships based on material things and not so much on genuine spiritual and material affection. But because of this age, there will be so much darkness all around, and it will increase. What about that green plant? Ah, that's special. That green plant is the holy name of the Lord. And simply by chanting the holy name of the Lord, all the darkness in this age will be dissipated, will be destroyed. simply by the chanting of the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Kali Kalair, Nama Rupa, Krishna Avatar. Namahoite Hayasarva Jagat Nistara, which means that in this age, the bright light in the darkness is Krishna, but Krishna in His holy name. The holy name is the most merciful manifestation of God, not only in this age, but ever. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is Krishna Himself, has to come to deliver this message. When God wants to give mercy, that is, of course, very wonderful. But when He comes to personally deliver the mercy, that means the presence is very special. So in this age, we have been received a special gift in this age of darkness. And simply by chanting the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, with faith, what is that faith? That knowing that by chanting the holy names of the Lord, one can achieve everything, both materially and spiritually, in one's life. That is the power of Krishna's name. Around the world, the devotees of the Hare Krishna movement are known as Hare Krishnas. Wherever you go, people don't know us as ISKCON, International Society for Krishna Consciousness. They know us as Hare Krishnas. Are those persons who sing and dance on the street and chant the holy names of the Lord. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Just recently we were in, we had a most unusual program this year in London. His Holiness Bhakti Charu Maharaj organized a very unique festival where he invited some devotees, along with the congregation of the Bhaktivedanta Manor in London, to take an 8-day boat excursion around to different countries and to bring the holy name into different countries by a boat ride. So we rented part of a huge ocean liner, which had a capacity of 1,800 people. We had 250 devotees on there. And we stopped in different ports and we did Harinam. We went to one place called La Coruna, which is a port off the coast of Spain, wherein there is a famous city there, Santiago, and is a huge, gigantic cathedral, wherein this place is a very holy place for the Christian world, where people from Christianity, from all of the countries of Europe, go there on pilgrimage and they walk. They walk hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of miles to come there, especially during the summer season, during the July period. On July 21st, when July 21st becomes a Sunday on that particular year, then it's a huge festival and hundreds and thousands of people come to this cathedral. And the cathedral is about as big as this block. It's huge, maybe more square than this block is. And so we went. There was about six sannyasis and another 250 devotees. And we did kirtan through the streets. And people were amazed to see the Hare Krishnas there, and many people joined in our kirtan. Then we came to the cathedral, and we decided to go inside. So there was a tour guide. It was a young girl. She was in her 20s. And she happily welcomed us and escorted us inside and explained everything about the cathedral, the history of the saints connected with the cathedral, especially Saint James, and many of the other, what we say, histories of this particular cathedral. She was so enthusiastic to explain a little bit about her religion and her culture, And she liked the devotees so much that after explaining the whole thing, she stopped her tour guide and joined us for Harinam and for Prasad. And we did Harinam, we had some more Prasadam. And later on she told some of the devotees this was the happiest day of her life, meeting the Hare Krishnas. Because, you know, we were very colorful, chanting and dancing in the streets with hundreds of devotees. And it just gives life to the whole city, although the city already was bustling with energy. Still, we became the focus. And it was interesting because the mayor of the city, her assistant, came out to greet the devotees along with all the press. And they escorted us also through the Harinam. And we were very favorable. They were showing us different places of the city and talking to some of the leading devotees. And then later on, it was proposed that we can get a preaching center or a little temple in this particular city, which is just a little tiny port off the coast of Spain, northern Spain. And so that is in progress now. But that was just one of the events we had, and we made all the newspapers, of course. And devotees were happy. And the people also were amazed to see us, and the reception was quite favorable. So we also, the next day we went to France, at a place called La Rochelle, and did the same thing. Reporters were out. And there was another, not only was there 250 devotees, but devotees from the local area came out, and we had Harinam, and the press came out also. And before then, we went to Amsterdam, and in Amsterdam, the devotees were already there, and they joined us, and we had the biggest Harinam in the history of Amsterdam. We had over 350 devotees doing Harinam in the streets of Amsterdam. And believe me, we blocked the streets. And that's a really, really busy city. Really busy city. So this is what's going on around the world now as far as the Hare Krishna movement. Devotees are getting out and chanting and dancing and glorifying the Lord. Because glorification of the Lord is actually devotion to the Lord. And the way to glorify the Lord in this age, which is attractive not both to the devotees and to people in general, is to chant and dance. There's not too many ways and too many, what we say, traditions that express their religious principles in a very outwardly way by singing and dancing. But if you actually think about it, it's the most natural and normal way to do, because we're celebrating. What are we celebrating? We're celebrating that we're actually connected with the Supreme Personality of Godhead in devotion. So it's a celebration to chant and dance, actually. Some people misunderstand. They just think, well, it's, you know, it's singing, it's dancing. We also do that when we get intoxicated. We look like you sometimes. Just like on New Year's Eve. Every New Year's Eve we go out. And we'll go out this year again down to, I don't know, where's that island we go every year? There's that one place here in Chicago where they have that Ferris wheel. What's that again?
Navy Pier.
Navy Pier, yeah. So if you happen to be out at 12 o'clock on New Year's Eve and be in Navy Pier, you'll probably see us. And we do that all over the world, usually on New Year's Eve in different temples. I remember one time we went to Denver, Colorado, and it was New Year's Eve, and there was so many young people out in the streets, and we were singing and dancing. And there was a video of the whole Harinam. And then later on, I was watching the video, and they were focusing on some of the people who had come to take part in the New Year's Day festival, or New Year's Eve festival. And one man, he was chanting and dancing with us, and he was just jumping up and down. His friend was saying, "What are they singing?" He says, "I don't know, but it's really nice." It's really nice. Because the holy name, even though you're not sure exactly what's going on, you're in it. You're swept into it. That's the power of Krishna's name. That's why the story illustrates that if we're looking for, you know, success in life means devotion to Krishna. The Lord. And the essence of that glorification is to chant Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. In Croatia, we went to this one island with a couple hundred devotees under the guise of His Holiness Satchinandana Maharaj, and we did a Harinam program for 7 days straight, where every day for 7 days we chanted 12 hours a day from 10 o'clock in the morning to 10 o'clock in the evening. And that's going on. I was just speaking to one devotee last night by Skype, and he's in Australia. He was just telling me, I just finished a 3-week tour, and we did Harinam, and we had kirtan programs for the last 3 weeks, and hundreds of people attended. And in Germany this year, I was also there from the beginning of September. For the first 9 days, we did kirtan for 12 hours. No, not 12 hours. We did a 24-hour kirtan for 9 days straight. 24 hours kirtan, 9 days straight. Whereas we started in a very formal way at 10 o'clock in the morning, and at 10 o'clock in the evening we ended. And then those who wanted to keep going kept going all the way through the night. We made a little section of the place. We called it Srivasanga, where Lord Chaitanya performed his nocturnal kirtans, and we had kirtans throughout the night under a bonfire. So that went on for 9 full days, and on the last day we went out in the streets and had Harinam with a Rath Yatra performance, where many people from the local area also joined in. And the spiritual energy was so strong that it wasn't a matter of getting into the kirtan. You were already there. All you had to do was just, you know, keep going. And the energy was just sweeping it up. So the energy of this material world pulls you down. And what is that pulling it down? It makes you feel unhappy. When we struggle simply to somehow or other look for happiness through material life, whatever it may be, even if it's the best material situation, the energy, time, and effort that we put in to find happiness and the results we get are very meager and sometimes unfavorable. But if we're singing or even just chanting the holy names on beads, we're connected with the Supreme Personality of Godhead. And as God is the foundation and what we say the force of everything that exists, when we're connected to the holy name, we're connected to everything. There's a beautiful statement in Srimad Bhagavatam which describes the power of the holy name, that it synchronizes all of the energies in the universe and brings them all away in, so you actually become the center of the universe when you chant Hare Krishna. If you're actually chanting Hare Krishna with enthusiasm. So how powerful it is, and how merciful. We speak about God being merciful, and we pray for mercy too. When we're in difficulty, or just in the normal course of events, we find ourselves struggling, we say, God, be merciful. Jai Sisi Kishore Kishori Ki Jai. Gornitai Ki Jai. Jagannath Baladev Subhadra Maharani Ki Jai. So our relationship with God is one of accepting His mercy. And what does His mercy do? It gives us happiness, it frees us from material suffering, and it connects us with Him. And by connecting ourselves with God, we also become godly, or caught in the spiritual energy. So this Hare Krishna chant, Goloka Premadana, Hari Nam, Sankirtan. Kirtan, Sankirtan, we use the word Sankirtan. Kirtan comes from the word Kirti. Kirti means fame. Does any of you ladies have the name Kirti? Anybody? Any Kirtis out there? No. Sometimes we give that name to a lady, Kirti. So kirti means fame, but kirtan, kirti is the etymological root for the word kirtan. And kirtan means to glorify the Lord or to spread the fame of the Lord. So the word kirtan really means those who are singing and dancing and chanting the Lord's name, they're spreading the fame of the Lord. And the Lord is the most famous. He spoke the Bhagavad Gita more than 5,000 years ago, and we're still talking about it today. That's fame. That's fame. And the other aspect of the word kirti or kirtan is that those who chant and glorify the Lord also become famous. It's not a material fame. It's the fame of being recognized by the Lord. And if you're recognized by the Lord, you're famous. You don't have to worry to aspire for ordinary mundane fame, which may not be so pleasant anyway. But the fame that comes by spiritual life is that's tangible. And that stays with you, not only in this life, but also after you leave this world. Those who glorify the Lord or chant the holy names of the Lord become famous in the eyes of the Lord. So, kirtan. And then the word san. San has two meanings. San means together. But san also has another meaning. San means complete, just like in the term Sanskrit. Sanskrit is the language. Well, what is that language? It's considered to be the perfect language. The perfect script is Sanskrit. So the most perfect way to glorify God is to chant the holy names. So the words itself actually give meaning to the term itself. There are many words in Sanskrit that when you understand the actual word and the meaning of the word also gives, just like the word guna. Guna means modes of material nature. There are three modes of material nature: goodness, passion, and ignorance. So guna also means rope. And rope means something that ties one or binds one. So the word guna also means bind. The modes bind us to material attachments and material activities. So that's an example of how the Sanskrit language is the most perfect and complete language. So if you study Sanskrit, of course it takes a lot of years to master the language. One can go deeper into shastras or scripture and understand deeper the meanings of scripture. Sanskrit is the perfect language, actually. Srila Prabhupada was talking about this just recently in one letter I was reading, and how this language is actually the language of the spiritual world, the word Sanskrit. People in the spiritual world speak not like we speak Sanskrit. It's much more perfect. What we get now is just somewhat of an aberration of the original. But Sanskrit is the most perfect life. So in the same way, the perfect way to glorify the Lord is to chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Kalair Dosha Nidhi Rajan Asti Eko Mahagun Kirtana Eva Krishnasya Mukta Sangam Parambhaje. This is a verse from Srimad Bhagavatam which describes that in this age, that's just like we were speaking in the very beginning, how there are so much difficulties in this age. Is there anybody here who can honestly say, I have no problems and difficulties in life? Anybody? 6 hours. Yeah. Well, you were happy getting on the way, yeah. Okay. All difficulties are gone. You can just stay here and then it'll extend. No problem. We got plenty of room. So that's life. Life is full of difficulties, especially in this age. You turn left, you turn right, you look up, you look down, the four corners, even the sides. There's so many difficulties in this age. But therefore, one takes shelter of Krishna through the holy names of the Lord, And the holy name is prophylactic and aseptic. Protects and also gives purification of the mind, heart, and life. Lord Chaitanya teaches that simply by chanting the holy names of the Lord, all of one's life, not only oneself, but whatever one's in relationship to oneself, one's property, one's home, one's relationship, also become purified through the chanting of Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. It's very powerful. It's the most power. It's Krishna in the form of sound. And so Krishna has appeared in this age. Now the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra has been known for millions of years, but in this age it's given special focus. People in other ages were also instructed to perform what is called the Yuga Dharma, the means for self-realization. But people were more qualified for meditation and great, great austerities. Just like in Satya Yuga, people could meditate for hundreds of years, and even thousands of years. Life was longer and the atmosphere was much purer. But nobody can do that in this age, to go up into the mountains and sit there in meditation, control your breath, you know, restrict all of your senses and absorb your consciousness within, and stop, you know, the breathing process, and at the same time restrict the eating process, and meditate. Try it. It's not easy. It's not only is it not easy, Krishna says don't try it. It's not recommended in this age, because in this age, there's a lot of difficulties. It's called the age of Kali. Sometimes people say, why is there so many difficulties? It's like asking, well, why is the winter cold? Because it's winter. That's why. And this age is full of difficulties, right? You find somebody you love, oh, let's get married. You get married and there's so many problems. So many problems. And then you get a job, more problems. You get a nice job and the government takes half your money. More problems. It's just the way this age is. Whatever you try to do, you can expect problems as part of it. It's just the age. It's difficult. And people are, memory is short, intelligence is less, bodily strength is less, and mercy is also less. People are not so merciful towards each other as in previous ages. But therefore, with all these, what we say, setbacks, deficiencies, anomalies, there's one good thing. And it's not only good, it's great. It's bright. So chant Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama, Rama. Always. Not just once in a while, but chant always, 24 hours a day. Chant the holy names of the Lord. This month, we just began the month of Kartik. It's the month of Damodar. We'll do the Damodar Astika soon. 7:30. So I have till 7:30? Oh, that's after prasadam, right? Oh, I was going to say, that's really kind of you. But I wasn't sure what to do with all this kindness. So this is the month of Damodar, and this is called the 2-for-1 sale. You know, you see these clearance sales, you know, come in, you can get everything at half price today. Or if you buy one, you get one free. Ladies like that, right? You go shopping. Buy one and get one free. So this month is that whatever devotional service you do, you get double the amount of spiritual credits. So this month is very special. The Lord has endowed this month with extra special mercy. So take advantage of it. And if you go to the holy lands of Vrindavan, then you get unlimited benefit from even a little bit of service. The multiplication is unlimited. But here, even here in Chicago, if you chant the holy names of the Lord, whatever benefit you normally get, you'll get twice as much. If you do a little service, you'll get twice as much. What is that benefit? We're coming closer to Krishna. Coming closer to Krishna means coming closer to yourself. Because the self is a soul. We're not these bodies. We say that all the time. Yes, we're not these bodies, but to tell you who you're not is not the whole picture. You have to know who you are. Who you're not is what you think you are. You look in the mirror every day in the morning and think, that's me. It's not you. That's your body. That's all. And in another life, you had something different. And then if you stick around another life, you get another, one of these things called bodies. You don't know which one it's going to look like either. That's the laws of material nature. So, but thinking, okay, I'm not this body, who am I? I'm eternally related to the Lord in devotional service. We're serving our friends, we're serving our family members, we're serving our society, we're serving ourself. Service is the nature of existence. No one cannot serve. Someone has to serve something at every minute. But when service is directed towards the Lord, then service actually comes back to our nature. So when we serve God, we're actually coming back to our real identity as servants of the Lord. Therefore, taking advantage of that this month means getting twice the spiritual benefit. So this month we should be even more enthusiastic. And by doing that, and getting the mercy of this month, even when the month ends, the enthusiasm will continue. That's the nature of spiritual life. So chant the holy names of the Lord and take advantage of the opportunity to increase our devotional service. Taktua deham purna janmani naiti mameti sarjuna. We want to go back to the spiritual world. This material world is not a nice place. There is suffering at every minute. Even if you're rich, even if you have a lot of material assets, even if you're okay materially, still you got to get sick, you got to get old, and you got to die. That is life. You can't change that. So whatever you work for, you lose anyway. That's called material life. It's all finished. But if we start focusing on our attention, on our real identity, then whatever we cultivate in that direction brings us closer to this, to our ultimate home in the spiritual world. And we can do that not only in the temple, and it's recommended we do that everywhere, even in our homes, even in our workplaces, to chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Rama Rama, Hare. Okay, time's up. Okay, thank you. Any questions?
Well, you were talking about class structure earlier about taxes and taxation. Maybe you explain this to me. What's going on with the lower working classes? They take all the money and give it to the people on food stamps who do nothing?
It's called Kali Yuga, yeah, you're right. Kali Yuga. This is the age. Everyone cheating, lying, stealing, so many problems. If you meet an honest man, it's pretty rare. That's the way this age is. Yeah. There's problems. Go anywhere in the world, you'll find problems. Yeah. Same thing, some people got cancer, other people got typhoid, some people got, diabetes. It's still a disease. This is the age of disease. Wherever you go, you're going to find difficulties. We have to purify our own existence and not be affected by what happens around us. It's just like if you're in the winter time, you can expect that it's going to be cold. But if you're prepared and you're covered nicely, you'll be free from the effects of the cold. So take shelter of Krishna and his holy name, and then you can deal with all the difficulties. Thank you. Anything else? How do we know what's going on in the ISKCON world? You want to know what's going on in the ISKCON world? Well, there's different medias, different channels. Yeah. Plug into your computer and see what you can find. Just hit in ISKCON, ISKCON, and go on Krishna.com. And you can open up the channels to the ISKCON world. It's there. Or if you really want, take a trip. Take a pilgrimage. You can go in any place. There's so many things happening, you know, from dramas, temples are opening, programs are going on in different ways. India is very active. Our movement is spreading fast within the land of India. The governments are recognizing our movement and giving us facility in different places in India. And I was just in, I preach now mostly in Croatia. That's where I go there. We had the good fortune to open up a restaurant, and the restaurant, when we opened up a restaurant, the mayor of the city came and cut the ribbon for us. This is a city of about 60,000 people, small. But still, the mayor came. He was so happy, first vegetarian restaurant in his city. And then we made friends with the mayor, and he happens to be a strict, very dedicated Christian. So now he's become friends of the devotees, and he comes to visit us. He takes lunch with us. He talks to us as friends, and we share Krishna consciousness. He tells about his life in Christianity. He's a very, very amazing mayor, and he's criticized a little bit for his religion because he's open about it, although he's such a big political figure in the area. But he's not afraid to get the criticism because he believes strongly in the mercy of Jesus Christ, and he's very powerful in his own way. So he's come, and he's giving us his friendship and support also as we develop our programs there. So in many places you find, we're finding, you know, people who have some position, power, prestige, and influence are taking a very big interest. Just recently we had a big program in London where 150 persons who were millionaires came to the program. 150 millionaires, and these people were worth $7 million plus. That was the smallest millionaire. He was only $7 million. 7 million pounds. That's pounds is much higher than dollars. It's almost like 1 to 1.5. And Ambarish Ford, who is one of our devotees in our movement, is the heir to the Ford Foundation. Ambarish Ford, he came. And he was preaching Krishna consciousness to all these millionaires. And they all know him as a respectable millionaire who has a big, big position in the world as the Ford from the Ford family. And he's talking about Hare Krishna to 150 millionaires. And they're shocked. And then later, they actually gave support to our project in Mayapur, where we're building this big planetarium. And we're building a huge planetarium to show the glories of the Krishna consciousness movement. It was predicted by Lord Chaitanya that this planetarium temple would appear. And because of that, so much more funds are coming into this temple, which is going to cost us, I don't know how many millions of dollars, $50 million to build this temple, even more. So these are the things that are happening in the Hare Krishna world. Even some respectable, prestigious, very high-positioned people are recognizing our movement now. And it's because of Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada's purity. He came to not to teach a new religion, but to teach who we are. Sometimes religion doesn't teach you who you are. It gives you some designation and gives you a way to worship God. But we should know who we are. And that's important, to know who you are. You're not this body. We're a spirit soul, part and parcel of the Supreme Lord eternally. And as we develop our relationship with God, Krishna reveals our identity in different ways. So, there's a lot happening in the world. There's temples opening in different places. Hundreds and thousands of books are going out. And programs are going on everywhere now. Lord Chaitanya wants to spread this movement everywhere. This movement was predicted by the Lord thousands of years ago. It's not like one person came and all of a sudden got lucky and now here's another religion. No, Srila Prabhupada is an eternal associate of God in the spiritual world. He came to this world to do the mission of God. He's not an ordinary saint like many saints who became saint through their own, what we say, efforts. He was sent by the Lord to do this work in this very, what we say, difficult age. This is the age of Kali. And so we need something very powerful. So Krishna, Lord Chaitanya, sent Srila Prabhupada to do this work. And if you study scripture, you'll find that Prabhupada's appearance in this world was predicted hundreds of years ago in scripture, and also there are statements spoken by the Lord Himself that there will be a person who will come and spread Krishna consciousness all over the world. That was Srila Prabhupada. So Prabhupada's appearance on this planet has changed the whole face of the planet. It's put a little bit of Satya Yuga back in Kali. It's brought some light to this dark age of Kali. Where would we be if it wasn't for the Srila Prabhupada's mercy? We'd be, you know, we might. It's just by the mercy of the Sankirtan movement that things are going on. Because if you look at the world today, you can see there are so many problems. But what's the major problem? Some people think, oh, it's economics. The major problem is immorality. Immorality. And people have lost what is proper moral conduct. Illicit sex, intoxication, meat eating, gambling, and so many other things going on in the name of normal life in this world. So morality has somehow taken a fall, and therefore people are losing a grip on what we say life itself. And the foundation to all problems is immorality. When people are pious and religious, God gives their mercy. But as soon as people go away and take material life as the goal in life and commit sinful activities, then the Lord starts to change His relationship with the population. Instead of getting the good mercy of the Lord, we get difficulties. And that's what's happening in Kali Yuga. So, and the leaders think, okay, we got the political problem, we got the social problem, we got the ecological problem, we got the religion problem, we got so many problems, let's deal with each problem. No, deal with the problem of immorality. Put morality back in people's life. No cheating, no lying, no illicit activities. There's a whole list of, you know, kindness, knowledge, things that make life pleasant is being destroyed by the desire simply to satisfy the senses. People just think sense gratification is the goal of life. And it doesn't matter how you do it, just as long as you do it. And sense gratification is explained in the Shastra simply leads to suffering. That's all. Satisfy your senses according to the need, but beyond that, that is called sinful life. And therefore, people have lost a relationship with God. They have lost their relationship with each other. And most important, they've lost the relationship with themselves. No one can be peaceful at themselves anymore. There's no peace inside. Everyone's minds are so disturbed by so many things. Therefore, again, what we do in this age, you want to be peaceful? Chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. So you find peace in yourself, you can find peace with God, you can find peace with your fellow man, you can find peace with everything. Because that's where it starts. And God has given us the way, or Krishna has given us the way. Chant my name. Any other questions? Okay, thank you. Take prasad. Srila Prabhupada ki.
Nice to meet you. Welcome. First time?
First time. She's been coming sometimes in the mornings for greeting the deities before she goes to
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Hare
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Shaira Sajiranando Rupam Lasakundalam Gokule Brajamanam Namarisharam Satchit Anandarupa Dasar Kundalam Gongule Rajamana.
That's
Yasurami alugala navamanam param nistamantanta to drutya gopya. Yasoda me alungala navamanam param ristamantanta to drutya gopya. Danta moro neja yama me janta karambo jayome na santanga neja. Danta mone ta yumam rejanta karambo jayome na santanga neta. Sa sangam pandire kanga kanta sita graimam damodaram bhakti bhajam. Muru sasangam pantri rekanka kanta sita graivam namodairam bhakti bhajam. Dhrikshalila Virananda Kunde Chagosham Nima Janta Makya Payanta. Dhrikshalila Virananda Ananda Kunde Sagosham Nima Janta Makya Payanta. Sadiye Shita Geshu Bhakta Rajitattam Una prematastam shata vriti vande. Tadiye shita geishu bhakta irjita tam Brahmatastam Shata Vriti Vande. Param Deva Moshana Moshana Deva Nachayam Rinayam Va Deshara Beha. Deva Param Deva Mosha Namosha Nadeva Natayam Reneyam Varesharapiha Indam Deva Purnata Gopala Bala Sandam Emanasya Virasnam Kemanyai Indam Deva Purnata Gopala Bala Sandam Emanasya Virastam Kemanyai Idam te mukam bojam antyanta nilay Vitam kuntay lai shnigdha raktaishta gopya Idam te mukam bojam Atyanta nilaye Vritam kuntalai shnigdha raktaisha gopya Urushumitam bimba raktadarame Manasya virastam alam lakshalabhai Purushumitam imbaraktadarame Manasya virastam alam lakshalabhai Namo Deva Damo Darananda Vishnu Kasindam Rabonduka Chaladimana Namo Deva Damo Darananda Vishnu Sasenam Rabonduka Chaladimana Kripa Srisim Vrishtati Ninam Vatanu Vrihane Shama Kripa Srisim Vrishtati Ninam Vatanu Vrihane Shama Magyame Vyaksha Drishya Dube Ramajo Bhaja Mutyai Vyatat Kaya Mochitao Bhakti Bhajao Kritao Cha Suvera Maya Jao Bhanda Mutyai Vaya Twat Sayam Sita Bhakti Bhaja Krita Cha Tata Prema Bhaktim Sakame Prayata Namok Shigraho Mesti Namondareya Tata Prema Bhaktim Sakame Prayata Namok Shigraho Mesti Namondareya Namaste tu namne skura dipti namne Sandeyandaraya da vishasadamne Namaste stu namne spura dipti namne Sandeyandaraya da vishasadamne Namaranikaya Jainjaya Priyaya Namonandalilaya Devaya Tugya
Namaranikaya Jainjaya
Priyaya Namaranikaya Jainjaya Priyaya Namananda Lilaya Devaya Tugya Namananda Kaya Janiya Priyaya Namaranikaya Jandiya Priyaya Namaranikaya Jandiya Priyaya Namaranikaya Jandiya Priyaya Namananda Lilaya Devaya Tugyam Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna,
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Hare. Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Together, Balam.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Bolo.
Hare Rama,
together.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Pretend to surrender at least.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Ha! Hare Rama. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare,
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Krishna Hare Krishna,
Hare Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama, Hare
Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Govinda, Govinda, Govinda.